What's harder, taking $6 and bending a nail? It's $6 because these are two $2 bills, and these are just $2 bills by themselves. I hope that doesn't confuse you. Or breaking fishing string from the reel.